this is the descent, approach, and arrival section, the landing and arrival section of Air France Flight 1077. It's an Airbus A320 aircraft from Marrakech Menara Airport in Morocco to Paris Charles de Gaulle in Paris, France. I'm in seat 20F.
Paris, Grand Charles de Gaulle. Il est 14h50 en heure locale. Mais nous sommes en train de tirer le mode avion. Cette jour de sécurité doit se détacher jusqu'à l'extinction de la course. Je suis touché à l'ouverture des coffres à bagages.
So we're pulling into gate E09, it looks like, but we're not quite there yet. So that landing was runway 08 left, and that is exactly the one that I thought it was, 08 left landing in Paris. Pulling into the gate now, so hope you enjoyed it. Air France flight 1077 from Marrakesh to Paris. Charles de Gaulle in C20F on an Airbus A320. Hope you enjoyed the video, and we will see you on the next flight. Thank you.